on my top turtle. Okay. Woo. So, good for MMA. Would I give up my spot?
Awesome.
Would I give up my spot for this? Probably not. But it's good to know. All right. So, Coach Dia, did you?
So he's turtled up. So there's a lot of different spots we can anchor in MMA. I like this half spiral ride where I can throw punches, okay? We can also wrist control. If he's very tired, we can come out to the side and start throwing knees from here, okay? I'm only gonna do this if he's not active. If he's sitting through and trying to escape with switches and so forth, I'm just gonna be controlling position. But let's say that he's very tired, okay? I'm gonna pop up and put my right leg right here like a knife. If you guys can't see, come over here. I'm gonna put my right foot right here like a knife, okay? I'm gonna roll over this shoulder here.
Love it.
Okay? When you roll, if I rolled over my right shoulder, I need to land on my left side, okay? When we get here, we can submit. If you want a power knee bar, you can. Remember, there's other things here as well. You have toe holds. You can also heel hook with your chin here. Oh, sorry. Okay? So again, here, beat them up, boom, I see an opening. I put my foot and I roll here. One, two, three, four. Okay? Ready? One, two, three.